I've learned so much about the pooping techniques, everything. And I felt like, okay, my babies would also enjoy along with me the class, and also how he enjoys, everybody will be getting benefited through this. And I just started like a passion. Many people started asking me, please take a class, please take a class.
Very nice to know that. Okay. The bonding techniques, so one class attend on the prenatal bonding, how did it help you and how did the baby respond to it?
I took this Siksha class on my 5th month of pregnancy. The techniques you taught me, like having a baby closer together and the breastfeeding techniques, everything. Then after the delivery, immediately my baby was upon me that partners can't be explained. We were like almost like 10 minutes together.
Wow, super.
Yeah, 10 minutes together. Then after that, some people said that on that day itself, kid won't be having their breast milk on the day. But luckily, through God's grace, I gave him breast milk on that day, and I was continuing till 1.5 years.
Okay, very nice. The bonding technique, the baby ullar kumadha unkoda pesadhu, communicating with the baby, did you do that? Adhu pannuningla after the 7th month and last 3 months, did you do that, and how did the baby respond to it? Avan eppadi adhukku respond pannanga?
Yeah, you said me no ma'am, like showing the torch light from here to here. Sometimes when the baby is very active, he will be trying to catch all those lights.
Wow.
And I can see my
this is so nice.
Belly moving like that.
Wow. Great.
I'm missing all those days right now.
Oh, that's awesome, awesome. When you play music, like how was the response?
Music like classical beats and more of devotional beats. And more of rocking beats like that, and even for singing music, he'll be the vibration will be more. But after the delivery, he'll respond more for the same music also. The time when I was hearing during my pregnancy, the same music he will be response will be more. He will be like he'll be still for few minutes like that.
Very nice. அதுக்கப்புறம் ஆஃப்டர் த சைல்ட் வாஸ் பார்ன் அந்த விஷுவல் கார்ட்ஸ் இந்த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் 3 மந்த்ஸ் பண்ணிட்டீங்க.
யா
அது வந்து ஹவ் டு த பேபி ரெஸ்பாண்ட் டு இட் அண்ட் வாட் டு யூ ஃபீல் அபௌட் தட்?
யா ஆஃப்டர் த டெலிவரி யூ கேவ் மீ த செட் சாரி ஆஃப்டர் த கிளாஸ் யூ கேவ் மீ த செட் ஆஃப் கார்ட்ஸ் விஷுவல் கார்ட்ஸ் விஷுவல் கார்ட்ஸ் ஐ ஸ்டார்டட் ஆஃப்டர் 20 டேஸ் ஆஃப்டர் மை பேபி பர்த். It helped him, helped him to roll over fast also.
Oh.
Yeah, when I show like this, he'll be moving from here to here, and it will help his head to move here to there.
Yeah, okay, that's a good exercise.
And he'll keep on rolling.
Good, very nice to hear all that. Okay, நீங்க பிரெக்னன்சிக்கு அப்போ டியூரிங் ப்ரீனேட்டல் டைம் நீங்க பண்ண எக்ஸசைசஸ், அது வந்து உங்களோட ஃபிட்னஸ்க்கு வந்து ஹவு டு இட் ஹெல்ப் யூ, டிட் யூ ஃபீல் எனி டிஃபரன்ஸ் ஆஃப்டர் டூயிங் எக்ஸசைசஸ், அதனால ஹவ் வாஸ் யுவர் ஃபிட்னஸ்?
Yeah, I would tell you.
Now you are back to shape.
Now.
So beautifully back to shape.
Thank you, ma'am. It helped me a lot. All those set of exercises. First of all, it helped me to forget about the vomiting sensation and everything. Then after the delivery also, I continued those set of exercises, because after the delivery will be so delicate, we can't do so harsh exercise or heavy exercise all. So I continued this set of exercises. It taught me the postnatal also. I continued all those exercises also whenever I find time.
Okay.
Not continuously I was doing. Whenever I find time and whenever I feel, I see my mirror like that.
Okay.
Okay. That helped me a lot.
Okay. In general, what do you feel about doing this Siksha class?
Siksha class is really a boon for us. Including me, I would tell it, the whole Karur city is blessed to have a Siksha class, because we'll get a complete set of advice, that is a good set of advice, and a complete set of guidance. Even after the class, you'll be helping me about pregnancy. I think you'll be remembering before my delivery also.
Yeah.
You You gave me all the confidence to give the birth.
Okay,
that is something important. And all the positive energy also. On the last day, you invited all the husbands to come to the
class. Yeah, we have family session on the last day.
Yeah.
And the first day also, for the introduction class also, the husbands are going to come. It's mandatory that they come for the class.
Already my husband is very caring. After the class, he's more.
Okay, thank you so much.
Before birth and after. So, like, I came to this class during my 7th month. And I feel this is really very important for every mother to be, to take part in this class, because we don't know many things that has been taught over here. Even our mothers and grandparents would have forgotten everything. And this is really going to help you for your future and for your child's welfare as well. So do come and participate in this and learn many things and practice in your day-to-day life, which will definitely, I believe, it's my belief, so which will definitely have a great impact in your life and your child's birth and their growth as well. So, Siksha seems to be a best thing in my life, and I feel really worth being part of Siksha, like, you know, the course. And I feel like I have to practice, and I will also give a feedback after 1 year of like growing my baby. That's what I wanted to do now. So thank you for providing me a wonderful session for 20 hours to Mrs. Sivarekha. Being in a small town, it's been really a wonder to attend such kind of classes. So I'm very happy after attending this class. Thank you very much. Yeah. Shall I start?
Yeah.
So I'm Sahitya Babu. So I work in a IT concern. I was in UK for a year and then returned back. So my pregnancy happened in UK, and after 7 months I came back here. So currently I'm living in my neighbor is Karur. So that's all about me. So I completed my BTech in fashion technology, and then I listened to IT concern. So this is all about me. Talking about like how did I know about this class is like basically it was one of my best friends who was pregnant like a couple of years back, and she was telling that she will be attending the class when pregnancy class. So I got to know that someone is taking the class, but I didn't know who is that, and because I didn't have the necessity at that time. After that, I recommended another friend in spite of me not knowing what is this class about. And when I am pregnant now, I called her up and then asked for feedback. What she said is like, definitely you should attend this class and make use of it, because it will have a great impact. And she sent her son's video to me, which was like really very much impressive, that how the child grasps things very quickly and then how it reacts. So it's not that I just got to know about this class and then I blindly came. I really felt